This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Highlight the text that you want to make into a bookmark. 2. Click the Insert tab. 3. In the Links group, click Bookmark. A dialog box will appear. 4. Under Bookmark Name, type a name for your bookmark. 5. Click Add. To skip to the bookmarked text, click the Insert tab. In the Links group, click Bookmark. A dialog box will appear. Double-click on the name of the bookmark. Word will highlight the bookmarked text in your document. This concludes the mHelp clip.